from a cruise ship 2 miles offshore, Alaska's shoreline looks pristine, but it's not. It's a hell of a mess up here, and people need to realize that.